All right, we're in the Serenity members only area.
This is the Aroma Sing Bath.
Yeah, you gotta check this out. This is nice. Yeah. We're kind of married with people, you know?
There's them.
Then you got the other one there. Try to see where there's somewhere where there's nobody in it. Oh, yeah. You can look out over the ocean, you can get all the steam you want. Of course, Mercy X, I guess, if you're locked in. Isn't that nice, Lisa?
Yes.
You want to start here?
I need to put my stuff on the locker.
Okay, let's do that. I gotta make these videos short because.
There's people in there.
Yeah, there is. Oh, you see how beautiful it is. Just how wonderful. This whole area is. We gotta go out and go back in to get to the locker section. There you go. Right here, Liz. This also a refreshment relaxing room. Okay. Here, no steam, nice and air conditioned. You got all your waters, all your stuff,
all your coffee,
everything you need. Real glasses, none of that plastic stuff. Really, really nice. Really good coffee, better coffee than it's on the regular area. You just sit here and relax, and no kids, no, none of that other garbage. Not everybody can be back here. So, it's the private part of the ship that only VIPs get, and it's just amazing. And this is the area you want to be in on these ships. Oh, I gotta check this, make sure nobody's in here. Alright, so the dressing rooms got all the facilities in them. And there's lockers. And even here is just beautiful with nice tiled seats. Just unreal. All those lockers where you put your stuff in. This is the Lucolium. 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 Bro.
Lucolium.
There you go, Lisa.
Lucolium.
Hey, just you know, I ain't gonna get it right. There we go. Just beautiful. All these seats are heated. Just nice. This is a light room. Kind of what we just got out of the really heavy steam room. And I really can't video on these if there's people in them. So there's been some, I'm gonna try to get all the rooms and put all the videos together so by the end. It just, you can't imagine the beauty of this room. And you just laying in a chair looking out over the ocean. This is on the very front of the ship. And it's kind of dim in here, but just the sheer beauty, it's just unreal. Lisa, was this worth it?
Yes.
Yeah, everybody else is on the top of the ship. And it's a little chilly up there, but they're swimming. The kids are swimming. But the adults aren't doing anything. They're just looking at each other, kind of sitting there with towels on themselves, trying to keep warm while the kids swim. I think they kind of heated the water in the pools.
This is a really pretty room. This is everyone's favorite room on the ship. Just really nice. You can turn on a little fountains if you like. Not everyone just vacated out here, they left a mess, but that's what you do on a cruise ship because other people pick it up. And that's the beauty about being on a cruise ship. You don't have to pick up none of your junk. And they connect. And just these seats, all these seats are heated. They're all tile, they're pink, and they're heated. Just really nice. Different colors of pink in them. Some are light and some are dark. It connects to that big steam room there, which is like a lemon bomb. Here, we're going in. There's people in it, so we're going to be real quiet.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what my husband said.
Eucalyptus that I love so much
is over on this side.
This is the eucalyptus steam room. Really cool. You see the same thing. This one is not a dry heat. It's a it is an actual steam, but it's not a heavy steam room. But it is a very strong smell of eucalyptus in it. And it is just beautiful inside. You can see the whole ceiling and everything. It's done out in tiles. And it goes over to the dry heat room. And those are the little showers on the sides for it. And then you have the tables. You can see they are slightly damp. They're slightly damp. I like to sit in here, it kind of opens you up. It's just really nice. You can look out over the water and just really get a nice feel for everything. It's one of my favorite rooms of all times. Really enjoyed it on the ship. Nice bottle, nice tile, nice feeling. You kind of see the steam going across that place. All right, this is the aromatherapy steam room. This is the one I had my finger in the picture last time. It's really cool. It's really cool. Let's see. We got a kitchen. Water sprayers.